once upon a midnight dreary, while I pondered weak and weary over many a quaint and curious volume of forgotten lore. While I nodded, nearly napping, suddenly there came a tapping, as of someone gently rapping, rapping at my chamber door. 'Tis some visitor, I muttered, tapping at my chamber door. Only this and nothing more.
Thank you.
it even no longer. Sir, said I, or madam, truly your forgiveness I implore, but the fact is I was napping, and so gently you came rapping, and so faintly you came tapping, tapping at my chamber door, that I scarce for sure I heard you. Here I opened wide the door. Darkness there, nothing more. though thy crest be shorn and shaven, thou, I said, art sure no craven. Ghastly, grim, and ancient raven, wandering from the nightly shore, tell me what thy lordly name is on the night's Plutonian shore. Quoth the raven, nevermore. Much I marvel this ungainly fowl to hear discourse so plainly, though its answer little meaning, little relevancy bore. For we cannot help agreeing that no living human being ever yet was blessed with seeing bird above his chamber door, bird or beast.
I'm
enemies have flown before, tomorrow he will be dead, as my hopes have flown before. Then the bird said, nevermore. Thank you. and a pithy from my memories of the north. Quaff, oh, quaff this kindly pithy, and forget this lost Lenore.
That shadow that lies floating on the floor shall be lifted.